I'm sure that this will nip it in the bud.
Did you realize what you've done?
The school needed to know that this behavior should not be tolerated.
Don't you get it? They're never going to stop making fun of me because I'm a loser.
That's not true.
Wake up, Mom! I'm a freak! I'm never going to have any other friends besides Dimitri. I'm never going to get a girlfriend. I'm never going to be anything other than a kid with a weird lip!
Oh my God, you guys. You see that guy over there who looks like he's down in a lot of them? He's literally wearing the ugliest sweater I've ever seen.
But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Hey, where you going? Look at this freak.
Oh, shit.
What kind of girl will ever kiss this shit?
Shit.
Leave him alone, Kyler.
Hey, lip. Yeah, you. The one with the freaky lip. Who do you think I'm talking to? He's no quitter.
Could you please not call me that?
Excuse me, what?
I said, could you please not call me? Can you just please change the topic?
You don't think I want to? It's tough when it's right in front of me. If you want to be something other than a nerd with a scar on his lip, then you gotta flip the script, okay? Get a face tattoo, gouge your eye out, I'll call you Patch, all right? And then that way, you still look like a freak.
Isn't it lovely?
Guy.
I'm flipping the script.
Wait, you the kid with the lip?
Skin of bone.
No, please stop, Eli! Stop!
Pussy.
This isn't all about us. Man, looks like my ball just got away from me.
It took me 3 weeks to build.
It took my ball 3 seconds to destroy.
Always in my space.
Welcome back. Shit! You know what I mean? It's the kid with the lip. Got that move. Sorry. For all of you.